course, you'd have to look hard and long to find a Seabee who was not proud of his outfit, proud of the work he'd done.
Seabee's third class, Markus Kelly. I'm from Detroit, Michigan. I joined in 1943. And they had a sign, "We want you." So I walked in and they said, "We'll have meat on his bones in 3 weeks of boot camp." And then he said, "Well, get ready, can you go?" So I called up my mother and I said, "Well, I guess I'm going in the service." So I signed the papers and everything else, and she watched me march down to the range station, railroad station, got on that and went to boot camp, same day. Wish to God I would have stayed in. But they didn't ask me to stay in at that time. But I would have stayed in the Seabees.
And you.
75 years that I've been away from them. And I think about them, you don't know how many times, you could ask my wife, that I'd bring it up.
3 weeks.
Everybody that's here is tremendous. I never believed that they would be this cooperative on doing something for me. And it's amazing. And if I could do anything for any of them, I'd be tremendously glad to do it. Because I love you all. And I love all the Seabees.